Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org, where you're going to read about how to please God with your faith in Jesus, in Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Hebrews chapter 11, verse 1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, for by the elders obtained a good report. Through faith we understand that the worlds or ages were framed by the word of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, the word of God, Jesus Christ, so that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. By faith Abel offered unto God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, by which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying of his gifts, and by it he being dead yet speaketh. By faith Enoch was translated that he should not see death, and was not found, because God had translated him. For before his translation he had this testimony, that he pleased God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. So we please God with our faith in Jesus Christ, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, God. Verse 6, but without faith, impossible to please God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. For he that cometh to God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, must believe that he is, and he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. We have to diligently seek God by calling upon the name of Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Call upon the name of Jesus continually. By faith Noah, being warned of God of things not seen as yet, moved with fear, prepared an ark to the saving of his house, by the which he condemned the world, and became heir of the righteousness which is by faith. By faith Abraham, when he was called to go out into a place which he should after receive for an inheritance, obeyed, and he went out, not knowing whither he went. By faith he sojourned in the land of promise as a strange country, dwelling in tabernacles with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. For he looked for a city which had foundations, whose builder and maker God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Through faith also Sarah herself received strength to conceive seed, and was delivered of a child, and she was past age, because she judged him faithful who had promised. Therefore sprang there even of one, and him as good as dead, as the stars of the sky in multitude, and as the sand which is by the sea shore innumerable. These all died in faith, not having received the promises, but having seen them afar off, and were persuaded of, and embraced, and confessed that they were strangers and pilgrims on the earth. For they that say such things declare plainly that they seek a country or homeland. And truly, if they had been mindful of that from whence they came up, they might have had opportunity to have returned. But now they desire a better, that is, an heavenly. Therefore God is not ashamed to be called their God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, for he hath prepared for them a city. By faith Abraham, when he was tried, offered up Isaac, and he that had received the promises offered up his only begotten, of whom it was said that in Isaac, Jesus Christ, shall thy seed, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the seed of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Of whom it was said that in Isaac shall thy seed, Jesus, be called. Accounting that God able to raise up even from the dead, from whence also he received him in a figure. By faith Isaac blessed Jacob and Esau concerning things to come. By faith Jacob, when he was a dying, blessed both the sons of Joseph and worshipped upon the top of his staff. By faith Joseph, when he died, made mention of the departing of the children of Israel, and gave commandment concerning his bones. By faith Moses, when he was born, was hid 3 months of his parents, because they saw a proper child, a beautiful child, and they were not afraid of the king's commandment. By faith Moses, when he was come to years, or came of age, he refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter, choosing rather to suffer affliction with the people of God than to obey the pleasures of sin, passing pleasures of sin for a season, esteeming the reproach of Jesus Christ greater riches than the treasures in Egypt, for he had respect, for he looked unto the recompense of the reward. By faith he forsook Egypt, not fearing the wrath of the king, for he endured as seeing him who is invisible. Through faith he kept the Passover and the sprinkling of blood, lest he that destroyed the firstborn should touch them. By faith they passed through the Red Sea as by dry, which the Egyptians essaying to do were drowned. By faith the walls of Jericho fell down after they were compassed about 7 days. By faith Rahab perished not with them that believed not, and she had received the spies with peace. And what shall I more say? For the time would fail me to tell of Gideon and Barak and Samson and Jephthah, David also and Samuel and the prophets, who through faith subdued kingdoms, wrought righteousness, obtained promises, stopped the mouths of lions, quenched the violence of fire, escaped the edge of the sword, out of weakness were made strong, waxed valiant in fight, turned to flight the armies of the aliens. Women received their dead, raised to life again, and others were tortured, not accepting deliverance, that they might obtain a better resurrection, And others had trial of mockings and scourgings, yea, moreover of bonds and imprisonment. They were stoned, they were sawn asunder, were tempted, were slain with the sword, they wandered about in sheepskins and goatskins, being destitute, afflicted, tormented, of whom the world was not worthy. They wandered in deserts and mountains and dens and caves of the earth. And all these, having obtained a good report through faith in Jesus Christ, received not the promise. God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, having provided some better thing for us, that they without us or apart from us should not be made perfect, complete. So all we have to do is call upon the name of Jesus. Our faith in God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, pleases God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Keep saying Jesus, 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 and Jesus will speak to you and guide you in your everyday life. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.